War Stories is a new campaign expansion for the highly acclaimed online multiplayer game, World of Tanks. It first hit consoles on the 22nd of August, with two campaigns available to play for free, Brothers in Armor and Flashpoint Berlin. Today, we are taking a look at the third campaign, Operation Sealion, due for release this month. The War Stories campaigns are a set of immersive, story-driven scenarios and experiences, allowing you to relive famous historical events and even play through alternative historical timelines, either in single player or cooperatively with others. In Operation Sealion, you take on the role of the British to defend the United Kingdom from a German invasion across three unique chapters. Each chapter starts with a comic book style cinematic, which gives an overview of the events leading up to the scenario, before throwing you directly onto the front line and into the action, with a small team of allies. In Chapter 1, The Queen's Gambit, German forces have landed at Dover and are storming their way to London. With both the Royal Air Force and Royal Navy worn thin by a relentless attack, London stands on the brink of invasion. You must join the survivors of Dunkirk and wage a fierce counterattack to push back German forces. The maps feature ammo and health packs at various locations, allowing you to stock up by simply driving through them. These can help you get out of tight spots and give you a battle-winning advantage over the enemy. If you're a World of Tanks veteran and find completing these scenarios a breeze, you have the option of increasing the difficulty or trying to complete the additional secondary objectives, giving additional longevity to the chapters. Operation Sealion is available for free on Xbox One and PlayStation 4 from the 19th September.
Edwards had been ordered to halt the German advance. He was the last line of London's defense. Edwards steered his tank towards the point where the German forces had been concentrating. Incoming artillery! The call broke across the radio. The British had to fall back to avoid the deadly hailstorm. Edward's tank fought valiantly, but could not stem the German advance. London would fall in a matter of hours. Now, nothing could stop Hitler's plan to conquer Britain and unite the rest of Europe under his rule. The war was over. Germany had won.